warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest that lies ahead. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Jim, what is your interpretation of the likely formation here?
Well, it could be a disguise, Peter, for something else. And that five at the back can easily produce wing-backs. If that's the case, I think, you know, it might end up a three at times. Admittedly, though, if they do play deeper and in line with the centre-backs, then we can take it that they don't really want to give much away. That'll be foremost in their minds. But essentially, it depends on the two wide players in that defence. If they push on a little bit more, we could see something very different.
Things have got on the way here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Mesut Ozil can add the decisive edge, I would think. His close control and ability to slip
massively! To start!
Arsenal are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing. Their use of counter-attacking, that's the real highlight.
Arsenal ahead, one goal to the good. Fernandes. Jacob Murphy. Ki Sung-yong. Dinks one in. Just brushed off the ball there. Oh, he's not going to get that. Battles to win it back. Decent progress down the left. He's left his man. Ozil! Shad goes looking. Tries to get it forward quickly. Diame spreads it towards the left. Beat. Domet clips one through. A goal kick. Forward it goes. It's been intercepted. That will come to nothing. Socrates. Mesut Ozil. It's a Wobi. Arsenal scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Going for goal! And in it goes! Two up now, and they are cruising. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Arsenal get themselves a two-goal cushion.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Yedlin. Ki Sung-yong. Arsenal are ahead here. It has been a good half for them.
aimed long and direct.
Here it comes.
And he just whacks it away. Offal goes looking. Tiamé. We hit half-time. Reflections on the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show?
Here we go again, then.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Clark. Dummett. Clark. Sung-yong tries lifting it over. Christian Atsu crosses. Ramsey. Hector.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Atsu.
Forward it goes. Back to the keeper and go again.
Fernandez. In for a slide tackle and execute,
shakes to shoot.
He's done everything well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
There's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do. And he's there to cut it out.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
And it's got through. Richie.
Deep cross.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Arsenal can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Nothing but a skill there.
Going through. And Aubameyang! In for the pieces! Yes! And surely that settles it.
Mkhitaryan
did well there. He was onto it in a trice. Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Arsenal take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
He's got away.
Aubameyang.
Nicely controlled.
Aubameyang.
Clearance and very necessary.
Monreal.
And it's Ramsey. It's an out wide now. Can he finish? Great football, shot and save.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Newcastle decided now is the time to make their final change.
Well, for me,
towering header!
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Chocho Shelby. Richie. Looking for space out wide. aimed in towards the centre. Is it in? That intervention was very necessary. There is the final whistle. Arsenal, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Arsenal simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became as predictable as predictable.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day. It's Henri getting clear though. It's Thierry Henri!